Hi, Karina. Hi, Jesse. Hi, Grouchy. Hi, Frenchie. Thanks, Frenchie. Happy Wednesday, everybody. Hi, Gabriella. Hi, Jokos. Hi, guys. Happy Wednesday. Hi, Carly. Hi, Aussie Adventuring. Hi, Elaine. Hi, Sherry. Hi, Emmy. Hi, Christina. Giovanni. My Stevie. Hi, Gigi. Hi, Cindy. Hi, Vipress. Hi, guys. Thanks for hopping in with me. Hi, Charlene. Hi, my Samantha. Hi, UK. I missed you too, Frenchie. We are doing three today. Hi, Ange. Hi, Nash Dragon. Hi, everybody. How are you? Liverpool, UK. Thanks. Hi, Amanda. I'm Heather, if you're new to me. Oh, okay, Karina. I'll try to be quiet. Hi, DJ. Aw, Elaine, you are. Hi, Georgia. Who said something about snow? Well, wait a minute. No, Cindy. Hi, Allie. I'm good, Nash Dragon. Hi, Becky. You got snow? Charlene, the tooth is doing great, thanks. Hi, Marilyn. So, Cindy, we're supposed to get, it's snowing in Indiana and sticking. Hi, Apple Pie. I think they said something was coming in tonight. Now, I don't think we're going to get hit too badly, but the snow belt is. Oh, thanks, JD. You got, hi, Lindy. Hi, Punk. Hi, Barb. Hi, Nemo. Hi, Jada. So, guess what? It's a sad day. Yes, Jen. Yes. Hi, North Carolina. I had to put the old spinner in the other room. No, Giovanni Zibbit. Sherry, yeah. Hi, Nugget. Stevie, it is. It's a different spinner. I had to. So it's going to be a learning curve because the other one, I was able to just, like, touch it and it would go the other direction. Now, hi, Kelly. Hi, Tom Lewis. It is a new spinner. I have to do the switch off and on to get it turned the other way. Mr. Creaky. Yeah. Yep. Had to. Hi, guys. Hi, Syrup. Yeah. I know. It's a sad day if we could maybe have a moment of silence. Yeah. Yes. Creaky Pants had to go. Becky, I don't think so. Hi, Molly. Yeah. I had to put him in. I couldn't throw it. I just put it in the other room. Yeah, I know. So in no time, this will be making noises. You know that. Hi, Olivia. No, Stevie. I know. I didn't get rid of it. Don't worry. No. Hi, I'm Nads. Happy Wednesday, babe. Hi, Amy. It wouldn't turn in one direction. It would just go one direction. I couldn't get it to go the other way. Nugget, talk, babe. I know. What the heck were you been? Well, we had to retire Mr. Creaky Pants because he would only go. It'll still work. Like, I'll still use it but it only goes one direction. Hi, Sugar Baby Cookie Mama. Hi, Dino Nugs. Hi, Olivia. Yeah. So he's still going to be working just in the back room. Right, Frenchie? I need to. Hi, my little. I know, Stevie. Hi, my little birdie. Yours are shipping out tomorrow. Zara, I had to retire. Creaky Pants. Oh, stop. You better not. Laura, you better not. Yeah, he is going on the naughty step for a while. I go live 5:30 on the weeknights because I have school. School was great today. We had a test today and tomorrow. And then on the weekends, I go live about 1. No shop by Nikki, sorry. No. Breakfast for supper. That sounds delish. Hi, Batula Musa. Detention. Yeah. Yeah. And I think we need to. Hi, babe. So we're doing 3 tonight. I missed you too, Elma. Dino Nugs, I'm good. How are you? There's my Brian Little. Hi, Beth. Aw, thanks, Maya. Hi, Alexis. No, Jocos, I actually fired. He didn't have to give notice. I fired it. Fired him. Hi, Amy. Or Am, sorry. Dragon, how are you? So we're looking for Kaylee. All three are for Kaylee tonight. Hi, Elizabeth. I know, Charlene. Oh, geez, Mother Lion, that's so kind of you. All white bases tonight. Hi. I had to fire the old spinner. Hi, Miz. Hi, Sunset Vibes, Esmeralda. Hi, loving my wine. How are you, babe? Thanks, Nugget. Hi, Nara. Look, it's freezing. It's so cold here, yes. So, the last one, I sawed off the bottom because I didn't necessarily love it, so I might do it to this one too. Hi, Nikki. Stevie's got to make a personal account so she can change the soul dog. Hi, Kinley. Oh, thanks, Nara. I know, Brian Little. Yeah, I'm not getting rid of it. No. That thing has served me well. I exposed his bottom. Sorry. We're supposed to get snow. It was a little bit of flurries a little bit before. Yes, turkey all the way. Hi, Emma. Turkey all the way. No, Claire, we just started, babe. Just started. Hi, Erica. We are decorating stainless steel drinking tumblers. Hi, Vicky. No. Oh, gosh. Barb, I'm so sorry, babe. Sending you hugs. Hi, Hope. Next Thursday. Next Thursday's Thanksgiving. Hi, Cortland. Thanks, B. Latour. So, Kaylee, my little Kaylee. Hi, Emily. Hi, Lacey. Hi, Nora. Hi, Carol. Hi, Leela. Oh, I hope so too, babe. Hi, Adele. Hi, babe. Aw, Beth. I'm sorry you're sick. Thanks, Landry. Thanks, Sugar Daddy. Hi, Mary. Oh, geez, Cortland. Thanks, babe. Hi, Paula. Hi, Emily. We're decorating stainless steel drinking tumblers. Thanks for hopping on with me. I appreciate that. Thanks for the follow, too. Hi, Sandra. So now, oh, Lacey, babe, I'm sorry. We're looking for Kaylee. Thanks, Niche. Hi, Turtlefish. Hi, Siomi. Thanks, babe. Hi, Tara. Aw, Kayla, thanks, babe. Hi, McKenna. I'm from Ohio, Oklahoma. Hi, Coatsy. So, my little Kaylee, are you here, babe? And her name is Cartier, K-A-I-I. Aw, thanks, Metallic. On this one, we're doing all pinks. Hey, Josie. Hi, Pennsylvania. Hi, I'm Jay Brown. How are you? Thanks, Joanna. Aw, thanks, babe. It's 5:39. Whoa, that was cool. Thanks, Sandra. That was so fun. Aw, Cortland, that's so kind of you. I look forward to spending time with you guys. Hi, Roxy. I'm good. Hi, Luke. Oh, my gosh, that's so cute. Aw, oh, geez, thanks, you guys. There's my little Junie. Thanks, babe. Thanks, Sophia. Hi, guys. You can use any spray paint, honestly. I have Rust-Oleum. Hi, Kaz, how are you, babe? You can use anything, though. Hi, Cherish. Hi, babe. Yours will be going out. Needs a couple more coats of epoxy. Cherish, but it'll be going out. Aw, thanks, Luke. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Hi, Hawaii. This one is for Kaylee. Hopefully, she'll hop in. Oh, I didn't see. Hi, Andrea. I didn't see Cece. Hi, babe. Little Elton John. Aw, see, I haven't worked on it. I'm excited too, Emily. Thanks, Joanna. No, Beth, but I absolutely love it. Hi, LaTanya. I love everybody that comes in here. Everybody's so kind and supportive of each other. I love that. Hi, Cypress. Hi, Jacob. Ms. Ticker. Okay, you got it, Charlene. Yeah, I think that's a good name. All right, so I'm going to pour some off. This is a 12-ounce wine tumbler. And we are doing a little bit of ultra fine in the base. No. Butterfinger cake, Becky. Stop it. It sounds so delicious. I'm sick, Lisa. I'm sorry, Lisa, that you're sick. It is freezing. So cold outside. So hopefully, hi, out of control girl. Cartier, it's K, K-A-R. Hi, Everlightness. If we see her, this is her cup. Hi, Alexandria. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started so we don't get behind. Hi, Jarena Davina. My day is going great. How about you, Dino Nuggets? Yeah, oh, hi, Beverly. Oh, yeah, I have it nice and toasty. I like it nice and toasty. I mean, not too toasty, but I'm comfortable. Thanks, Naomi. Hi, Fiji. What time do I get to school? I get to school about 6:30. Hi, Ukraine. I'm good. How are you, babe? Hi, Malaysia. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and get started dropping some epoxy. Hi, Benny. Hi, little Billy. Hi, Maldives. Right, Becky. Oh, I'm with you, babe. I love 75. I am a teacher. I sure am. Yep. I'm a teacher in Ohio. I'm Heather, if you're new to me. And I am from Ohio. Our kids come to homeroom at 7:30, and then they are dismissed at 2:30. Oh, so you can click on H-Dog Tumblers in the top left of your screen. A picture comes up, and click on that picture, and my Shopify link, excuse me, my link tree is there with my Shopify link. Hi, Audrey. Hi, Nana. Oh, thanks. Oh, hi. Hi, Margaret. Hi, Norway. We are decorating stainless steel drinking tumblers. And this one is for Kaylee. Hi, Savannah. Hi, Dallas. We're doing all pinks. All right, let's get dropping. $8.50 to $3. Whoa, Olivia. It's a good day. Hi, Michaela. I wouldn't mind those hours. Yeah, our kids start early. Hi, Spain. Hi, Bev. Yep, so we're doing all pinks for this one. I'm going to do all different shades. I love pink, too. Oh, Becky, darn it. What are they waiting for? Hi, Stace. It is, Kathleen. It is a new spinner. I had to put the other one in the other room. It would only go one direction. And you know how I like to change direction so much. So, yep, new spinner. Had to bust it out. They are not dishwasher safe. Nope. Right, Antonia? Yeah, no tumbler is dishwasher safe. It can ruin the insulation. We're doing three tonight. Yep, Stace, I know. I'm not getting rid of it, though. I can't part with it. I'm on a suburb on the west side of Cleveland. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Autumn Stars. Going with a little fiesta. I know, Mr. Cranky Pants. Yep. Had to be retired. I'm still gonna work him though, so you might hear him even though he's in the other room. You know how loud he gets. I didn't have dinner yet. Hand wash only. Yes, Siomi, you got it, friend. Aw, thanks, babe. Hi, Rosina. How are you? Am I racist? No. Hi, Victoria. Hi, London. Hi, Alexis. She thought I said that, her name. Hi, continue. Alexa, continue. She thought I said her name. We did glitter in the base. Alexa, resume. Alexa, resume. Why? Hi, Samoa.
Sorry, something went wrong.
Hi, Sydney. Hi, Anne. How are you, babe? Oh, thanks, Brooklyn. No, why? Why, Cece? Right, she's going with Creaky Pants. Stevie? Sorry. You know, right? What is wrong? What the heck's wrong with her? When I said A-L-E-X-I-S, she thought I was talking to her. But I wasn't. Darn it. It is, I had to pull out the new one. I know. It's a darn shame, I get it, but. And this one's gonna be a little bit of a learning curve for me because I have to actually switch the switch on and off to get it to move directions. I can't just move it. Oh well. Sorry guys. I don't draw, no. Mm-mm. Nope, nobody would wanna see me draw. Hi, Idaho. Thanks for coming out and being kind to me. And if you're not, bye-bye. Let me be the first to say bye-bye. Hi, Deborah. I know I teach fifth grade. Deborah, yours are going out tomorrow too. I have a lot of packing to do tonight. Thank you, Stevie. Thank you. Hi, Scotland. Oh, thanks, Wise Hen. I can't see after that, though. Thanks, babe, for the roses. School is fantastic. Yeah, the boots must need to come out. Giovanni, I do. Aw, thanks, Abs. I had to, Gracie, I had to. The other one wouldn't change directions on me. I had no choice. I teach fifth grade math. Thanks, guys. Wait until we get it heated up and moving. And Kaylee, if you're here, babe. I don't wiggle. Stevie's making stuff up. Hi, Amy. Oh, geez, Becky. Good luck, babe. Hi, Donna. Hi, not Kaylee. It varies what time I go to bed. I like to get a lot of stuff done before I go to bed and then when I get up. Thanks, guys. Yeah, my students know I'm on TikTok. They follow me. Not all of them, but those that have accounts do. Okay, so I have glow powder in this. And this is for Kaylee. If she hops on, Kaylee Carter, this is for you, babe. You guessed it? Yep. Yeah, aren't the pinks beautiful? Wait till we get them moving. Hi, Sue. How are you, friend? I've missed you. Hi, Philippines. Okay, Brandon, we'll do. I'll listen to it. You got it. Thank you, June. That's so beautiful. I wish it were spring. Hi, Haley. Yeah, yep, glows in the dark. Yeah, when it's charged. Thank you so much, user. Hi, New Zealand. Hi, England. This is a 12-ounce wine tumbler.
Seriously, Becky.
Hi, Mike Gage. Thanks, iHeart. What is it, Juan? Thank you so much. Hi, England. These are stainless steel. Thanks for the follow, too, you guys. Hi, Japan. Hi, Kansas. Hi, Detroit. These are stainless steel drinking tumblers that we're decorating. And I am Heather, if you're new to me, and I'm in Ohio. Hi, South Africa and Wisconsin. Thanks, user. Hi, Malaysia. Hi, Germany. Hi, Austin. Hi, Charlie. Thanks, official, and then says P.O. So thank you for the roses. Thanks, beloved 622. All right, so now I'm just heating the epoxy up to get it thinned out. It'll start to move. Then I'll change directions, and we'll get all kinds of swirls. Hi, Maine and Oklahoma. Hi, Argentina. Thanks, beloved. Thanks, official. Hi, Texas. Yep, so here we go. We're starting to thin out. Oh, geez, thanks, Lacey. That's kind of you, babe. I know, Alexandra. Hi, Ireland. So the alcohol inks don't have sparkle in them, but I did put an ultra fine glitter in the base. That's what you're seeing. Hi, Bernice. Thanks, guys. Hi, Belgium. So now we're going to have to see how we... Hi, there you are. There, Kaylee, this is your first one, babe. Good. Oh, that wasn't so bad. I thought I'd have to do it a few times. Fifth graders are about 10. So I had to retire my spinner that I'm so used to, where I could just turn it and it would turn the other direction. This one, I have to do the switch on and off to get it to go the other direction. Oh, that's easy. It's doing it nicely. Thanks, Daddy Braps. Hi, Canada and China. It is starting to move. Yep. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Emily. Hi, Scotland. Kaylee, we have glow in the base. Or not in the base. We have ultra fine in the base and glow in the drizzle, just so you know. Hi, Romania. Hi, South Carolina. I'm Heather, if you're new to me. I'm in Ohio. Isn't it pretty? Yes, Indy, I do too. Well, thanks, Shannon. Wow, thank you, babe. I know, isn't it? Hi, Dahlia. Hi, Bulgaria. Hi, Shelbel. Hi, Australia. I'm looking that way because my iPad is, I'm reading them off of an iPad. Sorry about that. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Shannon. Kaylee, what do you think, babe? Oh, thanks, Beth. Hi, Ketchard. Thanks, Christy. You too, babe. Well, thanks, everybody. Thanks for hopping on and being kind to me. I appreciate that. This is for Kaylee. Hi, New York. Thanks, everybody. Thanks. Hi, Florida. Hi, New York and Florida and Portugal. So, Kaylee, let me know what you think, babe. If you would type in caps. And to my mods, it's K-A-R-T-I-E-R, it starts with. Please, thank you. Hi, Sweden. Hi, Scotland. Hi, Streetsboro. What? Giovanni, quit it. Hi, Ireland. We are decorating stainless steel drinking tumblers. Hi, Dominican Republic. Thanks, Madison. And I almost did it. I almost went to move it the other way. And we are going to do some silver. silver and baby pink. Hi, Dubai. Hi, Outer Mongolia. Your favorite color, yes. Oh, good. There's Kaylee. Good, babe. Yes. She's doing her, yeah. This one, this spinner's doing the first cup. It's 5:56. Hi, Arizona. Hi, Pennsylvania. Hi, Texas. My day was great, Dale. No, Kaylee, that's okay, babe. I want to mix up some more epoxy. Hi, Belize. If you're new to me, I'm Heather. And I am in Ohio. And I'm just mixing up a little more epoxy for our secret sauce. I didn't like the consistency of that. Hi, Romania. Hi, guys. Thanks for joining me. I'll chit-chat in 1 second. Thanks to my mods. My mods are the best. Yep, only you got it. We would only do this in Ohio. Hi, Philippines. Hi, Memphis. Hi, Australia and Sweden. Hi, Nikki. Thanks, babe. Oh, geez. No, Katie Birdie, I'm sorry about that. Hi, Charlotte. Hi, Minnesota. Hi, Sandra. Hi, V Butterfly. Hope everybody had a good Wednesday so far. One day closer that weekend. Hi, England, Israel, Hawaii, Philippines, UK, New Mexico. Thanks for hopping on, you guys. I so appreciate that. And being kind. My day was great. Thanks, Sierra. You're Allie in Ohio. Aw, thanks, Scotland. Yeah, I am definitely counting down. Oh, geez, Becky. Best wishes to your pup. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate that. Mississippi, Dublin, Ireland. Oh, geez, thanks, Lou. So I'm just mixing up some more epoxy. I didn't like the consistency of that last one. I had a little too much glitter in it for my drizzle at the end. It's Dixie Chicks. Is it closer to you, maybe? Hi, Chicago. Oh, thanks, Nikki. They're really not. They're just, when people come in and they're not kind to us, we give them the boot, so it's just to remind people to be nice. I've been doing this for about 2.5 years when COVID started. Hi, Vermont. Hi, Amsterdam. Okay. So this is for Kaylee. We're doing all three that we're doing tonight are for Kaylee. Nope, don't want that one. Amanda, no, they are. Some weren't being kind. And you know these wonderful mods, they took care of it. They gave them the boot. That they're so good at. So I'm going to do a little bit of this pretty in pink, too. I don't mind you asking at all. It's a stainless steel drinking tumbler that we're decorating with epoxy and alcohol inks and now a little bit of glitter. Half hour to make. You have a craft fair this weekend. Nice. Yeah, Becky, right? Yeah, we don't go for that around here. No showing your bits. Hi, Grandma Karen. To order, you can click on H-Dog Tumblers on the top left of your screen. Picture comes up at the bottom, which is my bio, and my link tree is there with my Shopify link. I appreciate that. No, Siomi, we're not having it. I wonder where Mrs. Has anybody talked to... Hi, Dora is the best. Yes, I do prep the tumblers. Mrs. Measy, I think this is the second time that we haven't seen her. I always get worried. Thanks, Carisha. I do go live every night, yeah. And then on the weekends, at about 1 o'clock. Hi, Dora, I remember. Hi, Corey. Whoa, it's Thursday for you already? About 2.5 years ago. Yes, I'm having lo mein again. This might be the last night for it. We're making 3. Yeah, Kaylee. Yeah, use caps, babe. Yep. Thanks, everybody. Hi, Maria. It told you that I was live? That makes me so happy. Good. So, Kaylee, I do have one question for you. When we do names, are you thinking along the bottom here? Is that what you're thinking? Beth, we did Anne's Cup last night. So it's Naya. You should have gotten the cup along the bottom here. Okay. You'll get a confirmation email for your order. The customization link is in that. I am the Lemoyne Queen. Okay. Yep. Just so I know. You got it. Hi, Robin. After you order, you get a confirmation email for your order. And in that, I've put the customization form link. And you go in there and you customize everything. Craft Jack, I missed you too. I know, right? I know, Giovanni. You know how, I mean, you get a ton of food when you order Chinese. And I love it. Thanks, Kara. Hi, Lors. Oh, it's beautiful. It turned out beautiful. No working. All right, Kaylee, I'll show you up close, babe. Hi, Jaden. I'm having a good Wednesday, Destiny. I hope you are too, babe. Hey, Ella. So there's your first one, Kaylee. I hope you love it, babe. I'll be right back. Everybody. Oh, Becky, I just have to re-up them. I have them. I just have to re-up them. So hopefully I'll remember to do that tonight. Oh, Haley, thanks, babe. Hi, my Whitney. Okay. So for this is a 16. Yes, I do add more epoxy after. Yep. School was great. Okay, so my little Kaylee, for this one, we're doing just red and black. Red, crimson, and black. A little bit of glow and no glitter. So let's get mixing up some epoxy. Good, okay. I do, yep. Kaylee, do you want me to do any white swirl? So real manly. Okay, got it. Do you want me to do any white drizzle? Oh, my little Whitney. Thanks, babe. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Yep. So this one's going to be really cool. We're going to do crimson, the crimson red, and black. And swirl with a little bit of white that we'll put glow in, glow powder in. So I'm just measuring out a little epoxy. If my Stevie's still here, Stevie, sorry I invented to you earlier. I usually don't do that, but whew, I felt the need. Happy birthday, Juliana. School systems are great here. Hi, Luvia's Creations. Good, Destiny. Hi, Ninja. Hi, Miss Caden. Hi, Doodly Google. It is going to be pretty, Stace. Oh, thanks. I had to. Yes. So, yes, I teach math to four different classes. I sure do. I do ship to the UK. Yep. Thanks, Caitlin. Shipping outside the country is very expensive, though. I apologize. Thank you, Mike Gage. What are you going to Louisville for? Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Judan. I had to vent a little bit. Thanks, guys. I teach fifth grade math. Well, happy birthday, Ray Ray. Well, thanks. I'm not Hannah. There's my Becky. How are you, Becky? Hi, Leah. I'm pretty steady through like the 1st of January. Giovanni, I will. Thank you, my Stevie. I will do Black Friday shopping. Yep. I like the deals. Hi, honey. I just love you back, Becky. Happy Thanksgiving to you, too. Thanks, Jadan. I am excited. Yep. I am excited. Oh, hi, the boo. Why? Wait. Why are you in pain, babe? I don't like to read that. Thanks, Cindy. Giovanni, do they have some good... hi, they love Alex. Do they have some good deals? Do they have good deals? There? I've been there. Hi, special. Thanks, special one. Oh, do they? Oh. Okay. That might be on my list. Happy, happy, Stella. Hi, signed. I don't want winter. I don't want winter. No. Keep it. So, Pink Queens, when you order, you'll get a confirmation email, and you'll actually go in and customize through that email. There's a link. Then in the customization form, there's a link, and you schedule your live. So you'll know exactly when it is. Yep, no winter, Ninja. Okay. It's Danielle. I'm getting there. I'm getting going. I can come with you, Anne. Aw, you're the sweetest. I will do some, online shopping too. Yep. Yes, I will. Oh, geez. Hi, Jay Cochran. Where have you been? Thanks, soccer gymnast. That really is so sweet of you to say. I don't speak Espanol. I'm sorry. Hi, Kelly. Okay. Kaylee's like, let's get moving, lady. Hi, Deb. I know. Where you been? You can't just up and leave me like that, Jay Cochran. What the heck? Oh, really, Becky? Hi, user. I'm good, babe. How are you? Kaylee, that's sweet of you, but as Stevie says, I start to gab and time just gets away from me. Oh, okay. Shop online the 28th. That's Cyber Monday and there's big sales. Got it. Thanks, Ella. You know all the tricks, Giovanni. I am Kelly, babe. How are you? I do feel the love. Thank you guys so much. The boo, what's going on? Thanks, Becky. I'm a yapper. I'm a yapping cow. I was not, well, that too, but I'm a yapping sow. Hey, Kiwi. Aw, thanks you guys for the likes. That's so kind of you. Yapping cow, yapping sow. We're decorating a stainless steel drinking tumbler. I do, Giovanni. I do too. Hi, Easy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, absolutely. We'll do an unveiling, Whitney. Doodle Google, thanks. We would get along then, because I'm a yapper. Love our yapping sow cow. Now I'm a sow cow. isn't that an ice skating trick? I'm in Ohio. Hi, Alice. Hi, Ireland. I always hear it when they're doing figure skating. Squirrel. And there's my June. Oh. Hi, Kaylee. I'm in a suburb on the west side of Cleveland. Kicking Fanny Sow Cow. Yes, I love it. I got my animals mixed up. Call myself a cow when I meant to say a sow. Okay. So Kaylee, I'm going to do a lot of red, and then we'll go in with black. I just don't want black to take it over. So just so you know kind of what I'm doing. Kiwi, we're doing, wrapper, we're doing crimson and black for this one. It's for her dad. We just did a pink one, I think for Kaylee's mom. Thank you, GA Colors. Okay. Aw, and then Grandma, you sweet soul, you. How kind of you. Grandma's getting the hogdle. So I'm going to do a lot of red on this. Then I'll go in with the black. Has Christine been on at all? Oh, yes. Oh my gosh. I love that. Grandma needs room for her special drinks. That is perfect. Hi, Jenny. I do too. Maria, I love it. Christine, but I'm just wondering how her dad is. What didn't I see? Korean cutie, you're the sweetest thing. Stevie, what did my Kaz say? Hi, Tumblers by Birdie. I know it looks just all red, but trust me. It really is. It's a beautiful red. Crimson, probably my favorite. That El Diablo. They're not microwavable because they're stainless steel. Kaz, thank you for acknowledging and noticing. I so appreciate that, friend. Thank you. Stevie, are you setting her up? Poor, sweet, innocent mom. Hi, New Zealand! Okay, now I'm going to go in with black. It is a lot of red. Yep. Thank you. But it's going to be just fine because we're going to add some black to it and everything's going to swirl. I don't want the black to take over the red. I love that. Yes, I will do. Yep. Yeah, they don't. Yep, Becky. They don't like red at all. This is alcohol ink. Babe. Do you want me to call the president of TikTok? Call the president of the TikTok for you? Kaz. That means so much to me. Yeah, I'll call the president of the TikTok and talk to them if you need me to. Kaylee, babe. Yeah. Yeah. Know that all too well. It is like a little ladybug. Hi, Gina. Just wait till we heat it up a little bit. Okay. It's ridiculous. Aww. Perfect. Yeah, I'm gonna have a little chit chat with TikTok. Hi, little Jared, how are you, babe? Hey, well, I'll text you. Just wondered how your calendar's looking next week in the evenings. You are tardy, Jared. You cannot be head of attendance if you're going to be tardy every day. What? Are you kidding? Hi, Miss Tuesday's Photography. Why are people getting suspended? That's nuts. Hi, Vegas. Hi, Patty. Yeah. Oh, geez, thanks. Thanks, I'm not Hannah. That's kind of you, babe. Charlene, where's Babs? Speaking of which, I do have to go. Hi, Linda. Yes, and customization is included. Yep. No, that's crazy. That you got banned from all of them? My grandson got his report card. 1A, the rest. Aww! That's great, Anne! Right, the boo. Yeah. I don't know where that Babs is. She's getting her hair done, her nails done, or something. Driving her Jag. Thanks, Johanna! Okay, I'm not gonna talk about it. No talking. I won't talk about it. Because we saw when we said E-L-E-C-T-I-O-N-S, what happened? Suddenly appeared. My favorite thing about being a math teacher, in fact, I was talking to my sister about this, that's the teacher too. I like I can see instantly if the kids are getting it or not. Sometimes with language arts, it could be hard. You know, I'd have to, you know, like, read their responses or, you know, read their writing. I did, Jared. I had to. My other one kind of broke. So that's what I love best about math. I teach fifth grade math. Does it stain anything or wash out? What's that? It's Danielle. What's that, babe? I'm not sure what you're asking. I'll answer. I'm not sure what questions. Oh, thanks you guys for the likes. Monica, yeah, I had to. Yeah. I taught language arts. So, reading, writing. I know. Well, he wouldn't spin the other way. He would just spin one way, and that's just not good for me. Gina, babe, I wish I knew how I invited you. I have no idea. I would tell you if I knew. I don't know. Don't know. Stop it. Stop it, Jared. I do too, Kaylee. Oh, okay, Ann. Okay. They're going to give him some help? Good. Will it stain? It can stain, yeah. Hi, Lady Boo. Yeah, it's so pretty. What do you think, Kaylee? Are you liking the amount of black? Oh, absolutely, Nerdy. It is. How do you keep safe from COVID? I wear a high quality mask everywhere I go. I have to with my, thanks, Whitney. With my two autoimmunes, I have to be so, so careful. Thanks, LaTanya. Okay, where are you, little spinner? Hi, little Gabs. Hi, Maureen. No, Gage, babe, I'm sorry. Thanks, Gina. It really is. It's pretty. It's for her dad. Hi, my little Gabs. How are you, babe? Oh, wait. When you watch live, you can turn on a bell that allows you to get notified. Okay. My niece did tell me that. My parents all have K names. Hi, Kat. So it just adds a little bit of design. The white does just in a swirl. When we have dark colors like this, it kind of gets absorbed in it. Hi, Tammy. Thanks, Lisa. Yeah, blah, 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 Jared. I'm not buying it. I'm not buying it for even a half a second from you. Oh, good. Good, Kaylee. It's really cool. It's really, really neat. Yeah, the bell usually comes up after the live ends. Jared, come on, I gotta be. You've been late too many days in a row. Gina, hi Chase. I don't know. I'm not sure how that happens. So the cup doesn't fall off because it's on a foam football that's on PVC. Thanks, Amy. That's true. That's Jared. You're right. You've probably been busy. Okay. Sorry, Jared. Yeah, I like this. I really like this, Kaylee. And the next one we're doing for her grandma. Oh, no. Thanksgiving is next Thursday. I do have a lilac color. Yep. Hi, Marissa. That's all? That's all, Jared? You're not going to be sleeping. Turkey, stuffing, gravy, coleslaw, mashed potatoes, rolls, you name it. Green bean casserole, you name it. Oh, I love that. I love that, Kaylee. Pie, how could I forget pie? Stuffing. Did I say stuffing, Jared? I love apple pie, but I love pumpkin pie. She changed her mind. She hates red. Did you see that from Becky? Can you change it? Yappy sow cow. My little Becky, I love you. I do. I send all over the world. Yeah. Amelia, yeah. Oh, pumpkin pie's so good. No. Nope. I think you're saying presents? No presents. Nope. Just lots and lots of food. Special one. Click on H-Dog Tumblers up here in the top left, and a picture comes... Apple crumb top. Yeah. A picture comes up at the bottom. That's my bio. Click on that. My link tree is there. You turned 21. How fun for you. I'll be right back. Xiaomi, to boot and mute, I like that. You click on the profile picture, you hold on it, and then the big 21, I like it. Okay, CC or somebody else take over from there. Now I don't know, now I can't remember. You just pull them off, they just come right off. Riley, I don't know, babe. Mashed patooties, yeah. Thanks, Lauren. Hi, Candy Pink Peach. I'm good, babe. How are you? You hit manage. That's right. Then you hit manage, and the options come up. Why, Alexandra, why are you in detention? Did you do something I don't know about that I need to put you in detention? Okay, Whitney. Thank you, babe. I think, Xiaomi, don't trust me. Oh, Alexandra, I didn't do anything. Why would that happen? Oops, I gotta move it so it's in. Why would that happen, Alexandria? Alexandra said her pull button's gone. No, they can't go in the microwave, they're stainless steel. All right, I'm gonna measure out some epoxy. People trying to show their bits again? No bits showing. Bye, Carly. Have a good dinner, babe. Giovanni, your pull button's gone too. I hate when our buttons are gone. It's going to be beautiful. This one is, we're doing purples. You can tell by the colors I pulled. Purples, turquoise, blues. Okay, so some people have the pull button. This is the last one, babe. What in the world? I don't understand. That's the only problem. I don't know. I don't know enough about TikTok to help people. I have no idea. I don't know. Thanks for the follow. Maybe the app needs an update. Bye, Charlene, babe. Love you too. I have a bunch of mods. They're fantastic. Oh, I love purple and teal. You're back. So I think it's just, please, gotcha. Tell me something. Yeah, yeah, the boo. I will. I'm gonna have to call him. I'm over it. I'm gonna make all these phone calls. Tell me, gotcha. Yes, ultra fine glitter in the base and secret sauce. And glow. Oh no, why aren't you allowed back in school for a year? Thanks, Charlene. Thank you, Kiwi. No, no, Heidi, stop it. Get out there and stop it. Yeah, we can do purple, absolutely. So I got a bunch of ultra fine from Glitter Fetish. Oh, gotcha. Come on now. Don't do that, babe. So there's this one that's called Purple Diamonds that's ultra fine. And then there's this one that's called Bruised Ego. This is a holographic. And this is a holographic. They're both holographic, actually. Do you want one of those, babe? You got 3 inches of snow. Nerdy and Anxious. First one. Okay. Purple Diamonds. When you order, you'll get a email. That's a confirmation email for your order. And I've put the customization link in that email. And then you go in there and you customize in there. And then in that form, you also schedule a Tumblr session too. Get out there and stop it, please. You got it. Whoa, Victoria, babe, what's going on? Pink Queens, you will get, no, I think you'll just get one, but you can go into that confirmation or the customization link multiple times. This is the last one, babe. And if there's a, if there's ever a problem, you could email me and I can shoot you the customization form too. What happened? Oh no, Victoria. Oh, babe, I'm so sorry. Oh, geez, gotcha. No. Antonia, you're sweet. Aw. It's a football. It's a foam football that I put, that's on PVC pipe that I put in the cup. 10 more. It will be so pretty. Yeah. Tomorrow we're doing 5 because we're doing 2 for Ashley at the end. Harley, you can't really keep it from getting inside, but I have an electric knife that gets really heated that I'm able to get it out with easily. 24-hour cup challenge. Can you imagine? Oh, can you imagine? You see how I get. Oh, my Lord. I'd have myself silly in hysterics. Victoria, I'm sending you hugs, my friend. Yeah, so it's on a spinner that spins it. Yep. That PVC, I screw that PVC pipe into, and it spins it. Yep. We're doing the cup for Kaylee. Yep, we're doing the cup for Kaylee. This is for Kaylee. This is her cup. Oh, it's Kaylee's night tonight. All Kaylee. Victoria, please let us know. Tomorrow, let us know, please. What's going on? Oh, this is pretty. This is really pretty. Yeah, Yeah, I really like this ultra fine. So pretty. I do. I like this, Kaylee. Good call. Good pick, babe. Five 30 tomorrow. Hi, Olivia. Hi, Lydia. School was great, babe. How was your day? Be safe driving there, Victoria. Okay, you know I need you going the other direction when I put epoxy on. There we go. I have a way to do it. You got some snow today. That's what everybody has been saying. Keep it. Can you keep it, please? Lydia, will you keep it? I don't want anything. Nothing. Thank you very much. Lisa, how are you? Oh. Becca, just tell me. Yeah. Becca, did you put that you wanted ultra fine? Not that it matters, we can add it. I just wondered. Aw, thanks, Sunshine Henny. Well, thanks, Olivia. Thanks, Monica. Yeah, we sure can. I bought actually a bunch of ultra fine glitter. Thinking about the base that maybe people want to add to it. Hi, Ryan. How are you, my friend? Yes. I'm scheduling end of December, early January. Okay. Yeah. So, Becca, just, I'll make a mental note. That's scary. But you can also tell me on here. What does the epoxy do? Hi, Bonnie Ann. To the cup. Hi, Isha. So, we put this epoxy on so that we can decorate with it. Because I'm going to drop some alcohol inks on this now. And then I'm going to heat the epoxy up and it's going to get swirling. Oh, thanks, Pink Queens. How was your dinner, Ryan? We've missed you, friend. I haven't seen you in a couple days. I can put names on them. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it was you. You had dinner from Hooters. Lucky you. Did you get some wings? Hi, JJB. We're doing purples, blues, turquoise. And this is for her grandma. Oh, you got a burger? Okay. Well, those are good. Have some fries too with it, I hope. No, absolutely not, Laura. That is totally fine. Takes about 2.5 weeks from when we make it, about 1.5 to 2 weeks from when we make it on live. Sorry about that. Yeah, I do. I have multiple spinners in the other room. Yep. Hi, Jill. Hi, Lindsay. Jill, I didn't think I saw you, babe. These are just the purples. We're going to have blues. You're not allowed to steal her cup. No. Sorry, Kaylee. No. This is turquoise. I'm going to be calling Grandma and tell her to be looking for her cup. Aren't they pretty? Oh, okay. Hi, my little Jilly. This will spin overnight. Thanks, Nash. Yeah, it's going to be so pretty. Are these Grandma's favorite color, Kaylee? Colors? Not color, not one color. No, I buy the multi-spinners. I get them from a gentleman on Facebook. His page is more than just palettes. Thanks, Kelly. Classy Creations. I do too, Giovanni. Are you thinking maybe a little purple fanny cake and drizzle? Thanks, Nerdy. Oh, Kaylee, quit it. I love that. You sweet thing. I know the boo. This is a 20-ounce hogdoll. Sure. Purple? Okay, good. Any colors that you want to see more of? Aw, thanks, Allie. Bonnie! I have it, but I don't remember. No, Ryan! Tell them to knock it off. Light purple? Yep. Man, just a little bit of this lake. It's a little pearly. Yeah, Ryan. Yeah, Ryan, we will. The chicken fried, yeah. Okay. Sally, it's just a reminder to people that if you come in here and you're not kind to us, you get the boot right on out of here. That's all. Giovanni, I don't. I just love all, like, a lot of different songs. Oh, Ryan, I got my steel toe boots ready, babe. They won't like me when they see me. Mm-mm. Nope. Oh, Pink Queens. It's therapeutic for me, too. You guys are my free therapy. Right in the fanny. Yeah, I do. I like to kick him in the fanny. Bye-bye. Get out. Why? Why does he keep kicking you out? I'll put a call into the president of TikTok. I'm over it. Hi, Ash. Yeah, I'm over it. I'm over them being rude to you. I wonder why you guys are... Why would you think you get kicked out? That makes no sense. Hi, Jessica. So this has some glow in it also. This is going to be so stinking pretty. These colors are amazing. Giovanni, you too, babe. Let us know tomorrow what's going on. Yeah, Ryan, we've got your back, friend. Yeah, they don't want me and my friends. They don't want my friends and me to come down there and have a little chit-chat with them. I am too. Yeah, Brian Little. Yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Brian, it's getting a little bit cold outside. You'll need to be outside. I just hope you know. I do too, Mama Shelley. Whitney, I am also. The Meemaw on Young Sheldon. I'm not sure. Is that a good thing? June, you'll never be kicked out. Yeah, I will come back. Hi, Tanner. Hi, Rima. No, I don't want snow. I did have gloves on, Ryan. Kaylee, I have them. I just have to make one. When I have some time, I'm going to. Hopefully over Thanksgiving. Yeah, Dortiz, is it? But the eye doctor, I'm not sure. Yes, they are smooth. Yep, because they get multiple coats of epoxy on them till they're smooth. Oh, those kind of gloves. Brian, no, I didn't. You know what? I have a heated steering wheel that I always use. Thanks, Tanner. Three. We did three tonight. All three we did tonight were for Kaylee, my little Kaylee. Okay, I'll get going on them. Maybe over Thanksgiving. Christmas Day, open presents, and then eat a big, big dinner. Thank you. Kaylee, how cute is that? Oh my gosh, do I love this one. Isn't it? It's so pretty. Okay, it's not as bad as I thought with having to turn it on and off. Yeah, we do. Yep, go to family. Yep. It is so stinking beautiful. Turn the other way. To get mad. I will catch one and I will get some fur for you, my June. Anything for you, Junie. Bye, Miz. Grandma is gonna love this one, Kaylee. We're not done yet either. I'm still doing the purple. And I just love that you thought about her. That just says a lot about you. It speaks volumes. At 20 years old, you got for your mom, your dad, and your grandma. I love that. I love that about you. Will you take a picture of her with it so I can see and send it to me? Sorry, I had to get my purple. It fell off the table. It's so pretty. And I love it even more that it's for her grandma. Oh, I'm not Hannah. Thank you, babe. Thanks, Sassy. We did one tonight for her mom, her dad, and this one's for her grandma. Oh, Alexandria. Bye, Nash Dragon, babe. You have a good night, too. You know, unfortunately, it's sad to say, when my mom was the one that did all the Christmas traditions, Pink Queens, it'll come in the confirmation email that you get for your order. Does that make sense? Amazon has some? Okay. My mom used to have, we did a lot of traditions, and it was like once she passed. Bye, Brian Little. See you tomorrow, babe. Yes, Kaylee, I would love that. Once she passed, it was almost like too hard to, it just like hurt too much to do them. I did try to do, because we would always bake Christmas cookies. So I always try to get family together to at least bake cookies. But yeah, she did all the traditions. So yeah. And I still, you know, I've lost it, not lost it, but I still have a hard time with her and my dad passing. Thank you, Becky. So yeah, it just hurts too much to do them. This is so pretty with that purple fanny cake and drizzle. I do, I'm the youngest of five, yep. I have. Oh, Ryan, yeah, my teacher friends and I, yeah, we will kick some fanny when we come down there. Those workers will never be the same. Tell them, stop bullying you. I love it, too. Yeah. Yes, Sally. Yep. You got it, friend. I just love this. Yes. Yeah. And you know, they always say, like, there's a person that's the glue of the family. That was it. Oh, yeah, the boo, yes. Lenny, is it? My mom had a Christmas village that she set up on the piano every single year. And I think that'll happen. And it was so funny because the one cat we had would always throw up in the middle of the Christmas village. And my mom would be like, are you kidding me? Because she'd have all that, like, what is it that looks like, it looks like snow, it's like cotton that you can, like, pull apart. Is it cotton? I don't know. Yeah, and the cat would always, throw up right in the middle of her village. Yeah, my mom was the glue. Oh, geez, Becky. Oh, I love that, Gage. Ryan, I don't have any single... I don't have any single teacher friends. That's funny that you asked, though. No. Oh, Kaylee, I'm sorry. Hi. Hey, babe. Yeah, death is rough. They don't teach you that. Thanks. Honesty is key. Cindy, yep, you don't realize it. Oh, Lenny, I love that. I don't have any kids, no, uh-uh. Okay, all right, Whitney. Yep, we did purples, blues, and turquoise. Yeah, Cindy, is she better? Are things good now? Yep. All my students are my kids. Sometimes they're like, why? But yeah. Kaylee, I hope you love it, my friend. Good. It's so pretty. I think she's going to love it. And I just love your heart. So kind of you. Oh, God, Jenny. No, I'm so sorry. Here I am complaining about my parents. I'm sorry. Hi, Jules. Wait. Christmas at McDonald's. I haven't done it for 10 years. Aw, Sally. Hi, Habs. Aw, the boo. Did I say happy birthday? Kaylee, I hope you love it, babe. Oh, bad day. Sorry. Bad day. I read his birthday. Bad day. Joppa J, yay, friend. Jenny, I just can't. I can't even imagine, babe. Well, you always know you guys can come on here. If you ever need a little pick-me-up, let us know what's going on. We are here for you. Honesty is key. I think I always will. Thanks, Granny Smith. Oh, Whitney, I just love you. How is that team member, Ryan? Bye, Batula Musa. Amanda, that's how I feel. I do feel that since my parents. Good, DJ. I can't wait, babe. I kind of don't really, I mean, it's terrible to say, but I don't really care that much about the holidays anymore. Yep, that's it. Aw, Ninja. Babe, thanks. All right, guys, that's it. I'm going to go pack up some cups so I can get them shipped out tomorrow. Yeah, you know what? You love hard. There's a price to it. I'll take it though. You know, I'll take it. Oh, Kaylee, thank you. All right, friends. I love you all. Thank you so much. Have a beautiful rest of your night. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, friends. Whoa, stop. How do I hang up? Here we go. There we go.